Hello. Okay, so a bit of context for this vlog. So I qualified for the under 18 European Championships with the Irish team. So this vlog is literally just like a recap, or like the vlog of my trip to Jerusalem. I didn't specify, but I'm doing the 100 and long jump. Most excited for long jump, honestly. I'm leaving tomorrow morning, well, afternoon, morning, whatever. I'm flying to Dublin first, and then from Dublin, I'm going with the Irish team to Jerusalem. I'm so excited, so excited.
I'm waiting for my plane. No, not my plane. I'm waiting for check-in to open.
The queue was so long, but I finally checked in. Have it on my way up. Now it's really
far down. We landed 30 minutes ago. And we only got off now.
Good morning. I'm like, what's up? Say hi to the vlog.
Hey.
Good job.
We would not be that.
Bro.
Follow
me on Instagram.
Four-headed champion, Victoria Mead. You have to say hi.
Hello.
Our flight was delayed, so we missed our other flight from Switzerland to Jerusalem. So this is going great. I think the next flight to Jerusalem is only at 10:45. So burger.
So weird. Like.
Our flight is delayed.
Where's the paper? Down that you call my name. Yeah, we should take it
slow, just like this. Day by day. You're so dumb. Okay, hello. So, little situation. So right now we're in
Zurich. We're in Zurich.
In Switzerland.
Can I turn on the light?
Yeah,
turn on the light.
I like dark lighting, though. Yeah. Like, I always look good in dark lighting.
It's because it mellows your skin tone.
Exactly. So, so we're in Zurich. Basic, do you want to explain?
Yeah. Our flight was delayed and then we missed our connect. So now we're in Zurich and we have to stay here till
4:30
to be up to be at the airport.
And we're going to Turkey.
Yeah, and that's another connect.
And then after, we're hopefully going to Jerusalem. Okay. We were meant to be in Jerusalem today at like 5.
Ages ago, but like, we might even miss the connect in Turkey now because that's going
to
be...
It's only 2 hours. We only have 2 hours connecting time. And we had an hour here. And like, the flight was delayed for like, what, an hour?
An hour. And we missed it.
And we missed it.
And our gear... Watch when our...
We don't have our stuff with us.
Because
so.
It's in Jerusalem. Because our suitcases made it, but we didn't.
And also, another little fun fact. Guess who locked themselves out of their suitcase?
What?
Me. I locked myself out of my suitcase. So I was like, we were at the airport and I wanted to like put stuff, I don't know, close my suitcase. Because you know, like some suitcases have like a lock you can put like the two like zips in and like with the codes. Anyway, so I put the locks in and I changed the code thinking I was just like closing it.
Yeah.
But I actually fully changed the code.
Completely locked.
So like I tried to open it and do the code I had put and it wouldn't work. So now I'm locked out of my suitcase.
And we like tried numerous different ways on like YouTube and like Google to open the suitcase. But it's
and gone. It was not working.
No.
Like, so I hope tomorrow the way we found works. Otherwise I have to break my lock on my new suitcase.
Yeah.
I got it a week ago.
And it's hot pink and it's really cute.
And it's really,
really nice.
So cute.
It's really nice. But anyways, that's, yeah.
Morning.
Morning.
We're going to Turkey.
What time is it? 4:59, you can see the top corner.
459, can you see it? Yeah.
We're knackered. Wait, no one's gonna know what that means because now I'm picking up Irish slang.
Knackered.
I'm dead.
Really
I'm tired.
Really tired. Really
actually, tired. No, I'm fine. I have energy for some reason.
Bye. You don't want to vlog? Why not? No one's vlogging. We should take it slow, just like day by day. Like day by day.
We're in Okay, stand up.
Finn.
Hello. Got a bit of Turkish grub. Absolutely delicious. Rate it. 8.8. Ooh. We went to literally three security checks. One entering the airport, one checking air bags, and got padded today.
We got padded down. Take off shoes.
Yeah.
Checked your phone, checked your bags, checked everything. Yeah. They were nice though.
They were nice.
But like the security here is really like
crazy.
Box.
Stop. So we got some pasta with spinach, tomato sauce. We got like a little salad.
Musu shukuna.
Ratings out of 10.
Donut and bread and butter and olive oil. So
presentation is a solid 2 out of 10. Okay, so first the pasta. Okay, look.
What's the taste like?
It's actually not bad. It's a ravioli.
Where's the rest?
I know why! Because we were first class.
That's tough out here.
Sorry! Pardon? Wait, just wait. No, they don't speak French. Okay, I'm fine. Top, careful. This. Sorry?
Thank you.
Yeah, for two.
Thank you.
Do you want to say hi? How's your food? Oh, okay. So they gave us a free iced tea. I got one, and then she said I could have two, so I got one for Victoria. Don't know why.
Because
not complaining. Gonna rate the musu sugar. Time. Could be more. Less sweet, guys. It's so Max? Sean, say hi.
No.
Why'd you turn around now?
Hi.
Hi, Neep.
Hey.
Oh, there's another one over there.
Where?
There's a second. What? Can we steal it?
New team mascot. That's usually not a good sound to make though. That usually means they're not in a great mood.
No.
I think it's sad.
I think it doesn't like this one.
I think they're brother and sister. I think it's sibling beef. Yeah, definitely.
How does a cat get under an airport?
What if it bites me?
He's okay.
Can I pet you?
There's a third one!
Oh my god, what the actual fuck? Where the...
That's a baby.
Oh. Oh. Beef? I think those two, they don't like them. They don't.
Say hi to the vlog. Be in my say hi to the vlog. We met some Dutch people, Swiss people. Wait, I'm literally holding. Yes. What's your name?
I'm Richard.
Where are you from?
The Netherlands.
We're in a pharmacy. What are you playing, Calum?
The snake.
You!
Victoria,
you're ruining the vlog. No, put the nasty. This is our view.
Morning.
Wait, we got
these things to go everywhere. I wasn't nervous, now I'm getting a bit nervous watching the other
thing.
Looks like your man in WhatsApp.
John, look at me. John, look at me.
I just woke up. Jesus. I just woke up from a nap. I'm running at 7:10, so I'm gonna be leaving here only at 10 to 5, 4:45, so I still have like 2 hours and a half. I had a nice little sleepy, only half an hour, except if I sleep longer I'll just fall asleep. My friend's at the pool. I'm going to go to the pool, but I can't go to the pool before my race, so I'm gonna have to go down after. Suitcases are still, we still don't have our suitcases. Don't know if I explained that story actually. So like there was all the stuff about our flights, and then we finally got here and our suitcases aren't there. And they stayed in Switzerland, in Zurich. So apparently they were on the flight to Jerusalem like 2 days yesterday or something, but we still didn't get them. And like the coaches think they're at the Jerusalem airport, but like we haven't gotten them. I mean, I still have my spikes and my singlet, so I'm okay, but there is some stuff in there I would have liked, especially my swimsuit to go swimming, but whatever. I'm excited. I was nervous this morning. Like, my stomach hurted and I like could not eat. Now after my nap, I'm just excited to run, like in the sun and the heat.
I'm so excited to run.
I think it's so awkward.
Oh, wait. Half
the rhythm.
Yeah, you did horrible.
Me and Max are running the 100. Where's the fuck is Max? We're running the 100. We're leaving in 10 minutes.
You know where Renee
Crotty
has more national.
Say hi, Big muscles. Just sitting on a chair. Oh, I look so dead. I just woke up. Don't know what date is it. What the hell? Okay. So I'm qualified for semi today, later on. My race wasn't the best, but I qualified, so that's all that matters. I'm not gonna go into detail about my race because no one really cares about that, but anyway. Let's go get Max. We're gonna knock on his door. I'm waiting for the boys. So, I'm gonna go in the hall and wait in the hall. Little breakfast outfit, very chic. Take these off, hair is done. Same as yesterday, but it's cute. Anyways, I'm gonna go to the track in like 10 minutes. Yeah, semis, hope I get into finals, that'll be fun. But if I don't, it's fine. Long jump tomorrow.
Where are
we going?
Where's Angel? What a stupid man.
He does not like the vlogs. Rate the vlogs.
Zero.
Oh. Max.
Beginning to pull away.
Did she say that? Ryan, Say hi. Say hi.
I did not get into finals, but it's fine. And it's 6 a.m. I'm gonna go leave for long jump now. The bus is at 6:15. I'm all ready. I'll fit check. Credit in jumper. No t-shirt. Point me in, bitch. I'm waiting for the sprint coach. He's coming.
Irlanda.
Stupid ass. Are you happy with your food?
I'm happy with my food, yeah.
Yeah, Victoria, yeah. Are you happy with your food? What are we eating today?
I'm eating a bit of tuna, corn, and a bit of salad, a bit of vegetable soup, couscous, and potatoes, and a lot of salt to hide the
taste. Jesus Christ, look at that girl. What are you eating, Finn?
That was really good.
Do you think?
Yeah.
Finn, what are you eating?
I'm having pasta, green beans, and some bitch ass potatoes.
Isn't the meat so good today?
I don't have any meat, but yeah.
There is no meat.
The fuck from a proper day, you can all have the reeds going at all.
That was me, boys.
Who won?
You guys were like.
Sammy,
you're just too far back.
That was me,
boy.
Oh, fuck you,
Jimmer. Wait,
we're going to move.
Say hi to the vlog.
Nah, I'm not here.
That's on the vlog.
Oh, here. Yeah, but I'm part of the Irish.
What are you doing?
Set.
What was that reaction time? That reaction time was horrible. Yes, Kirsty!
Fuck it.
Balls. Say it.
Balls. At four, with the best of 6:36, she's ranked number two in Europe for Ireland.
We're going to shoot the Imperial Opera because the U18 Ireland.
Elizabeth and Doody.
Well over 6 meters in qualifying, 6:21. Currently languishing in 10th place at the moment with 5:91. Needs 6:06 or better to get into the top eight and have a chance of three further jumps. Is that good enough? That's about 6 meters. 6:10. That seems to move up.
Came seventh in long jump. Disappointed, very. But that's life. I'll do better next time. Currently not opening anyone's message because everyone's pissing me off. Sorry if you're watching that in the vlog. Victoria!
Is this what I am?
The video?
No.
Oh, that smells so good. What? Okay.
This smells nice.
That was such a fake reaction because I had to open it again.
Shut up. How's the pizza?
Very good.
Thanks to who?
Disco.
No, whose recommendation? Whose recommendation?
Thanks, Andrew.
Whose recommendation?
Google recommendation.
It was actually, it was me. So. We got pizza, six
we got
pizza,
margarita pizza.
Five and six.
I think it's vegetarian pizza though, so.
Well, yeah, because it's margarita.
Yeah? No, sorry, vegan. Sorry.
No, it's not.
Oh!
One, two, chippies, three, four. Wow.
Delivery.
No, like with a really bad accent.
Delivery.
Delivery.
Film it that way. Delivery. Delivery.
Oh, she enjoyed.
You made a dog's balls that.
Fuck.
Like,
that
didn't work.
Look at his fucking ripped ass body.
So bro, longer
the
now.
The fuck is that?
Lovely pizza.
It's amazing.
Where did we get a side of hash with the pizza?
Jesus, Andy, hand over.
What you got there?
The fat line.
Of what?
You win a square box of water.
And an either pizza.
A square one.
I'm getting my lemonade.
Can we get up in the kitchen? We're doing first tonight.
I had fucking 200 thingies.
So. Oh, Neve replied.
Neve!
I ate one, I'm sorry.
Oh, the wind, it's too much.
Wind is helping.
How are we feeling today, Lily?
I'm not risen.
I'm feeling great. Really ready for the medley relay. Sam, how are you feeling?
Medley relay, yeah. Don't know.
Such a cute couple.
Bow. Bow.
Right, we'd like to show you the hands, eh?
I was singing now.
Oh. Hey, vlog. Vlog. Hey, vlog.
Set.
For the vlog! For the vlog! You guys, wait, go. Do your thing.
Stop.
I said Fintan, not you.
Stop.
Okay, there.
Do you know where the blue curve
is? Yeah, go. Are you doing?
Wait.
Oh!
Go! I'm
can't see shit.
Oh, that was shit, it's not again.
It's fine, go. Wait, you film it.
I should show
you.
No, I'm
not
going to run. Ready?
Alright, ready? Go.
On your first.
This 16.
I'm getting paid for Dermot to freaking take these glasses. Why are you actually giving that to me?
These are forever €5 now. And $5.
No, to keep them. I need them.
That's a good bargain.
You're not keeping them.
€5 for the full day until we get back to Dublin Airport.
Like, you know, on the Instagram, it looks like they're.
No, I
didn't. Who's
so
awkward?
I
can
be able to hear the music.
This YouTube vlog is
going to
be so hard to
make.
want to be in it.